in the cold, cold ground.
Hear, hear.
Hard at work, I see.
How did you...
It is time. We've set up camp to the north. Meet me there.
Gentlemen, let us away.
First it was too cold. Now it's too goddamn hot.
And humid too. It's that eight swamp, I tell you.
To say nothing of the mosquitoes.
Warm weather and bugs are soon to be the least of our worries.
What? You mean the bulldog? Please. We'll be in that one's beef soon enough and on to the next.
Where's your boy Lee gone off to?
Returned to finish out his service under Braddock.
I imagine the bulldog's none too pleased after the stunt we pulled.
Pleased to spin a tale of my incompetence and beg forgiveness. He has a way with words, especially when it comes to flattery. I expect he'll be welcomed back with open arms.
Which would give us a man inside.
Precisely.
Unless you've underestimated our enemy.
I see you've been busy.
All these men are from many different tribes, united in their desire to see Braddock sent away. The Abenaki, the Lenape, the Shawnee.
And you? Who do you stand for?
Myself.
What would you have me do?
Will you help the others to prepare? Follow. They come.
Everything all right, sir?
Just...
Wait, your signal.
There, in front of us.
The wood's too thick. This raid, it'll be days before we...
Kill them!
Could anyone call this forest home?
The French push back, there'll be a lot of opportunities for us up north.
So fun on the other end of the barrel, is it?
Look out!
Sir. Where are you off to, Ed?
Thank you.
sorry, Edward, but you forced my hand.
Death opens a door. It's nothing personal. Well, maybe it is a little personal. Been a pain in my ass, after all.
But we are brothers in arms.
Once, perhaps. No longer. Do you think I've forgotten what you did? All those innocents slaughtered, and for what? It does not engender peace to cut your way to resolution.
Wrong. Whether we applied the sword more liberally and more often, the world would be a better place than it is today.
In this instance, I concur. Farewell, Edward. Held my part of the bargain. I expect that you will honor yours.
Follow me.